royalty. This is a parcel that was found hidden beneath the seat of the Nigerian registered Toyota Highlander. They are all fake dollar notes in 100 denominations, all of them bearing the same serial numbers. The driver of the vehicle and the occupants, some young guys, managed to flee. A search was organized for them, but they could not be traced. So this is what our brother Nigerians, this is what they attempted to smuggle into Ghana Monday around 3 a.m. So this is what was found on board the Nigerian registered vehicle with four young men who were coming to Ghana. They fled into the bush. An attempt to recapture them yielded no fruits. So, beware of Nigerians. It's okay.